in the secondary for Notre Dame.
They line Ty Montgomery up in the backfield. Hogan out of the shotgun. And Hogan keeps it with running room, picks up a first down.
So, so it's Notre Dame roots run deep.
Hogan gains 15 yards on the run. First down and 10. Gaffney turning his legs. He'll pick up a good 7.
A Stanford, big and physical, will continue to work and grind in the run game.
Here's Gaffney lining up as receiver. Goes in motion. Hogan pumping. Hogan flying. Touchdown of the season for Devin Kajust.
Watch Kajust working here in the slot. What happens is both Notre Dame defenders come upfield. And they came upfield for Ty Montgomery. That's number 41, Matthias. Watch here. Matthias Farley's a safety. He's got coverage on Devin Kajust. But watch what happens on the play action pass. Farley moves left because Kajust shows like he's going to block. So everyone goes here, and Kajust goes this way. And look what happens. And after the play, Bennett Jackson, the corner, is looking at his teammate saying, what are you doing? I've got responsibility outside. The guy.
Second down and 9. Gaffney. I think it's important to bring up what was mentioned yesterday in our meeting. Let's see. We're counting. Third down and 6 at the 48. Hogan. Over the middle. Caught. Montgomery.
That's because it was blocked well up front. Look at the time Kevin Hogan has to step into this throw. Look at that. Bam. Montgomery makes the on the route. Ends up
Cal Hogan, 17 of 26, 329. A career high 5 touchdowns and no picks. He'll throw it again. This time he dumps it off short. Montgomery. Again,
some plays and puts some pressure on the quarterback.
Young getting on the field late. He lines up in the slot at the top of your screen. Hogan wants to run. Hopping. Hogan slides down. He needs 4. Here's Hogan to throw. Over the middle. And a first down. Good chunk. Now he'll switch. And start in the slot. Hewitt next to Hogan. Here's Hogan. Sideline. Incomplete. Dangerous pass. Michael Rector, the intended receiver, Bennett Jackson, defensively in charge. But this Notre Dame defense is finally starting to feel themselves here.
Yeah, starting to settle in a little bit. And Stanford actually, to me, went against type a little bit. Third and short, they don't go huge package. They don't have Gaffney on the field. They spread the ball out. Congratulations to David Cutcliffe and the Blue Devils.
Hogan throwing, and he has his receiver, Jordan Bryant. ECS mayhem, Hogan. And he finds his tight end. That's Davis Duce. Kevin Hogan. He'll wind up. Hogan in the end zone. Knocked down at the last moment.
The key field goal.
Second down and 8 at the 26. Hogan, Montgomery with a lane. Watch out. Whoa. Montgomery trying to touchdown for Titan. Second and 2 at the 43. Play fake. Hogan over the middle. And he has his receiver, Kajust, still running. And he's in the nation at kickoff return yards, averaging 31.2 every time he touched the ball. Gaffney. 19 carries, 112 yards, and a touchdown for Gaffney. Hogan looking backside. Looking for Young and throws that. Let's see what kind of play Kevin Hogan can make right here. He'll run it. Hogan down at the 10. Nice open field tackle. And a touchdown.
About the progress Notre Dame's offense has made in the second half against one of the better defenses in the country.
Here's Gaffney.
With in recent years.
Gaffney. And this time. No. Notre Dame with some great pressure.
Out here if they want.
Gaffney running. Gaffney again, first down. Young in motion. They give it to him around the corner. And Young finally drives around the 13 and a half minutes. Hogan sprints out, runs it. Hogan won't get there. What a great play, Notre Dame.
Their normal time-consuming drives, down seven.
Hogan to throw. Up the sideline, Montgomery incomplete.
Window for Hogan to fit the ball in. See how he's right there? It's a good throw, but it's a tough one, because you had to make a play there with not much sideline to fade into.
He's made a couple tonight, but right now, the rubber is meeting the road. Hogan, up the sideline. Picked off! Jackson, fourth quarter. Notre Dame making plays on defense. The Irish have the football right after this. Last play.
The exact same throw that they made the down before, but was incomplete. And Bennett Jackson smothers Michael Rector into the sideline, has it pinned there. That's coverage as you draw it up and teach it. And then he goes up and makes the interception. He's thinking, really? You came at me a second time after that coverage? Because that's the way a defensive back thinks.
The 36th straight game in which Stanford has forced a turnover. Only Missouri at 41 has a longer streak. Gaffney running the ball.
Spot into where he was at very often. Dan Marino in the Hall of Fame. Duper, one of the all-time great Dolphins.
Second and seven. Gaffney. And they get to the 45.